All right, everyone.
Guys, I'm sending my lure down. We're not even in the hole yet. Let's see how long it takes to get
one. Looks like there's two or three down there.
Let's see how long it takes to get one. Let me remind you, you guys just saw me handlining this thing down here.
Yeah.
Obviously, I just started. Let's see how long
he's coming up to it. He's on. Take this
small guy. Smaller guy. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Probably a smaller guy.
Oh, little perch?
A little. Yeah, see, I knew
there
it was.
There we go.
Guy. They still pull, though.
Yeah.
We found the lucky hole today. I mean, we can't really.
Yeah, we're getting on them.
You see how quick that was? That might have been the quickest. Like, that was quick.
I'll go back and see how long that took for the bite. That was fast.
And then you can send me the footage.
Yeah.
I can post it. And you can post it, too,
mm-hmm.
if you want. I've had a leech on him at one time. I've been in here with my boat in the summer, and I've had leeches stuck to the bottom of the boat before when I get back. So I know there's leeches in this pond.
Mm-hmm. All right, everyone. Frankie is on a sunfish. Look at this guy. It's nice.
Nah, it's not a pin, but
that's my guess.
It's about eight. Yeah. I'm just gonna send them right back down. It was like it's a nice one, right?
Yeah.
It beats the skunk, so
mm-hmm.
can't complain about it. Yeah. I think these tungsten jig. I think these are what were hitting yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't have the right thing. As I said, I really wanted to do more with the tungstens because, and right away. I haven't been out here for too long. So yeah, this is the sunfish, guys. Not a big one, but there he goes right back off.
Alright, yeah. We'll update you guys when we get something else. Alright, everyone, Frank is on.
On again.
Grab the VXLR out.
Seems like something a little bigger.
Oh, that's a nice bluegill.
Oh, well, it was
nice.
Swimming a little weird. Alright, guys, little bluegill. Trying to unhook him without touching him.
Second bluegill in
a row. Keep my hands a little warmer, but right. Still little guy.
Right, there he goes. We'll be back soon.
All right,
everyone.
Frank, is I think it might be.
Another.
Or no, maybe it's.
Nah, it's a bluegill.
Yeah, it's a bluegill. You're right. Zach is on. We should take this thing out. Whoop. All right, keep going. Keep him going. They get hooked pretty good with the tungsten. Oh,
it's a nice bluegill.
Nice. All right, guys. Zach is off the skunk now. None of us are in the skunk.
Look out. Nice. And off he goes.
Yep. It's good.
Nice.
Good footage. Frank the Tank Bruce. All right, guys. We'll be back, huh?
Okay, Frank is on. Let's see what it is. Oh, another perch. It's a good one, too. Oh, look at that chunker. That's better than the last one. That's a nice perch. Wow.
Let's come on. We're going to get you one now.
Yeah.
We're going to send you down here with the mealworm and my jig, and we're going to see if you can get one now.
All right.
Let's see. Nope, not too many parasites. I don't really see a parasite. There's probably some on it. Yeah, there might be some on it somewhere.
Have
but.
My tape measure.
Ah. Spiked me and he hooked me and ow. But yeah, now we're good. I'm probably just gonna send this guy back down.
We can measure it if you want.
Nah, he's probably about the same size.
Yeah.
Right. Send him back in the hole.
Release.
Oh. I should have taken this thing out.
It's a little too chubby for the hole.
Got that. He's going down. Yep, there he goes.
There he goes. Alright, we'll be back when we get on another one. Alright, everyone.
After a while, guys, I finally got a hubby crappie to bite my.
Yeah.
Finally. It's been a. Hubby's crappie is a nice crappie, right? It's a little one, but.
Yeah. This is what we've been wanting. It's a nice little guy.
Yeah, hey, it looks good, so. I'm gonna put him in like this. Watch this. It's gonna take off. Bing.
it goes.
Upside down, you went. Alright, Frankie is back on.
Dude, there's so many down there. There's like hundreds of them down there. This one's worth measuring, I think, just to get an estimate. Not that I think it's a pin, because I think it might be a little small, but
yeah.
You know, it's funny. You always catch them too small to be a pin. You never catch them too big, you know.
Let's see.
Wait, I'm confused. Oh, I'm doing it the wrong way. That's why. They're right when I start measuring. You notice that? Watch. Yeah, 7.5. Not too bad. Not a bad one, but not a pin. Obviously knew it wasn't. Just wanted to get an estimate. Because it was bigger than the last couple, so. Just wanted to see the range.
It's wide.
My hands are kind of cold, so.
Yeah, my hands are freezing right now.
Dude, this guy just will not. All right, here we go. All
right. Look, man. Off we go. All right, everyone. Right now, there's a fish right near.
See him there, right there? Looks to be something of more notable size, too.
Yeah, that's what it's looking like.
I think.
Hopefully a pickerel. We'll see.
Probably not a pickerel.
Yeah.
I don't think pickerel will bite such a little contraption, but you never know. Mm-hmm. It's something. I wonder what this thing is right over here in the middle column. Honestly, it might be. I got Zach just caught this bluegill.
Alright.
Better way to study the spot. It's about 8, yeah.
8 inches.
8 inches. You guys saw. Gonna let him go.
Alright, everyone, Frank just got on a bluegill the second we put it in. Now.
My head is so cold, that's why I'm just like, not really, you know. I wanna see, let's see how big this one is. Yeah. This guy's like a circle. Not even a fish, he's more of a circle. Alright, we're in inches now.
What is it, Frank?
We start there, it's 8.5.
8.5 inches.
Last time I was here, I caught not last time, a couple times ago, caught a 9.5. That one was pretty big.
So close to being a pin, almost.
This one was a little off, but the other one was so close to being a pin. Yeah.
Get one, I'm sure.
Got it eventually, right? Yeah, they're freezing. No, he's like just not staying. You know, I'm just gonna kick him.
Nudging
them in, slowly and softly. Fuse. There he goes, right down. I hope he's swimming like crazy. Okay, there he goes, right to the bottom. They're following it pretty high.
It looks like there's a couple. 2 or 3. Yeah, it looks like there's 3 down there.
Yeah, there's a bunch of
funny.
Them. Let me see, maybe they took my mule. Yep.
Yeah.
That's why they weren't biting.